Hey guys, welcome to my channel. I am Shilpa. I live in Germany and right now I am at the Mannheim University. It is one of the best universities of Europe, and in this video I am going to talk about doing masters in Germany. So if you guys are planning to do masters from Germany, please watch this video and I hope that you find some useful tips and information. I will also talk about the fee structure, the living expenses of students and how to find working student jobs and where can you apply and how much do they pay. Now let's talk about the type of universities. Mainly there are two type of universities. One is technical university and second, University of Applied Sciences. So the technical universities are more focused on research based and are more focused on theoretical knowledge, and University of Applied Sciences is more practical oriented and try to give you industry oriented knowledge.
So before coming to Germany, you guys need to consider one very important topic, which is language. As you guys know, Germany is a German language speaking country. So for that, you try to study at least A1 or A2 before coming.
But do not worry. Mostly every university offers 1 to 2 courses in English, and that you need to find as per your stream. I'm going to talk about the English courses focused on each stream and which colleges to apply on, which colleges are best for which courses later in my videos, which will be coming soon.
Master's course in Germany starts twice a year. One is winter intake and one is summer intake, and that totally depends on the course and the college that you want to select.
So whenever anybody thinks of moving out of India or about studies out of India, the first thing that crosses our minds is the expenses and all the money related things. So the good thing here is that in Germany, in most of the states, in public universities, there is no fee as such. You only pay for the semester contribution, which is approximately 200 euros per semester. But recently some universities have introduced back the fees, which is around 1000 to 1500 euros per semester. So after fees, now let's see that how much money do you need as a student to survive here in Germany. So every month you will be needing money for rent, your mandatory health insurance, money for transport, food and some miscellaneous cost. So that is going to be around 500 to 700 euros, but that can go plus minus depending on which city you live in and what kind of lifestyle you live. So during your studies, you are also allowed to work here in Germany as a working student, and the duration for that work is 20 hours per week and in total 120 days per year. And for that job, you can look for a research assistant under some professor in your university, or there are several companies which offer working student jobs. And the good thing is there is a regulation on the minimum wages. So the minimum wage for a working student here is approximately around 9 euros, and there are many companies which also offer 13 to 15 euros per hour. So that depends on your caliber. So when you come here, look for those companies and try to get those jobs. So guys, in future I'll also make videos on how to apply for colleges, how to apply for student visa for Germany and many more topics. So for that, stay tuned. Now thank you so much for watching my video, and I hope you guys liked it. If you did, please share it with your friends, and in the comment section let me know how was it. Also, do not forget to hit the subscribe button. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.